Hi, I'm Gerardo, and I'm the electric guitar instructor at Safa Music Academy. One of the good things about the academy is that the instructors have complete freedom on their approach on teaching. And because of this, each instructor can create a unique and personal study plan for each one of their own students. As an instructor, my approach is general at first, and once I begin to see the skills of the student, I will create a study plan that will develop those skills. The student will begin to see progress in the first lesson and will continue to see progress in the upcoming months. Usually around the first month into lessons, the student will be able to play open chord positions and some basic rhythm patterns to apply them to some basic songs. Around 3 months into lessons, the student will have begun to practice some more technique on their hands, some more rhythm patterns, and apply them to more songs. About 6 months into lessons, the student will have been able to locate notes in guitar, practice some skills, develop more technique for both hands, and have learned some basic theory applied to the instrument. And around 1 year into the instrument, the student would be considered to have finished the basic level in guitar and will be ready to face new improvements in their technique.